Congratulations, Spencer Martin, your first win as a Blue Jacket. How does it feel?
It's hard to take in right now, but this crowd's pretty cool, and it's a lot of things to look forward to here.
All right, when did you find out you were starting? Because Elvis Merzlikins was starting as of this morning.
Yeah, I got a text from Backe this afternoon and said you're going, so I'm always ready to go.
Well, good for you. You've been with the team now for 2 weeks. How do you like Columbus, Ohio, and the Blue Jackets?
It's been amazing. They've made me feel like part of the team right away, especially the guys in that room, so it's really special.
You did a really great job tonight battling against Markstrom. You compete with him at the other end, save for save. Do you like that challenge?
Yeah, I mean, going up in a guy like against an elite guy like that, it's super exciting, and I came out on top this time.
How do you like the defensive zone, how they're playing in front of you?
Oh, it's incredible. I mean, you've seen it all night. Shots were from the outside, and their box outs are really good, too.
You seem really relaxed in there. Is that how you always are?
You know what? I really wanted to win tonight, but I was trying to act relaxed for sure.
Well, congratulations on the win. Your first one here for the Columbus Blue Jackets at home in front of your fans. Well done. Enjoy the victory.
Thank you very much. Thanks, guys.